Once again, you're welcome to my channel. I want to give you updates of the lockdown that has started in my country. Today is day two of the partial lockdown imposed on the two major cities of Ghana, Kumasi and Accra to be specific. And I just want to address the brutalities, the police brutalities that we have recorded in these 2 days, just 2 days. And yesterday we had awful videos of people being brutalized mercilessly, and today the same thing happened. We have encountered countless number of them also. Please, we want the security experts, the interior minister, the president, the information minister to talk to the security agencies. In these trying times, the least we can do is to stay together as a people. Nobody wants to get killed. Nobody wants to get sick. I don't think there's anyone out there who wants to get this disease. So as much as possible, like I keep saying, this coronavirus has come to bring us together as a people, to unite us as a people. The only way we can get results, the only way we can be able to combat this situation is if we come together. So please, much as we are cautioning the security experts to be take it easy on the people, we are talking to the people also. Please, do not get yourself in trouble. The best place for you is your home. The best place for you is your home. If you do not have any urgent business to attend to, if you do not have anything pressing that needs you to go outside of your home, please stay indoors for yourself and for your country as a whole. Look, if you take care of yourself and you stay in your house, you are not just guarding yourself, you are not just protecting yourself, you are protecting others as well. Because when you get sick, someone else who is close to you is going to get sick. Someone who is not even close to you, who happened to just touch a surface that you also touched, could get sick as well. So it's not just about you, it's about everyone. I think that is why the police and the soldiers are becoming aggressive and are acting in the manner in which they are acting. And one more thing, I think that on a lighter note, I seriously think that the police and security agencies, because they have been dormant for a long time, they do not get assignments to go to and all that. So when they get an opportunity like this, they are excited and they overdo it. So please, we will caution the security agencies to take it easier on the people, and the people also to not get in their way. They are performing their duties for you and I. What they are doing is just to safeguard the country as a whole. If you as an individual get infected and you are going to die alone, who cares? It's your business. If you decide to get infected, then it's up to you. But it doesn't work like that. Once there is the possibility that if one person gets infected, you are likely to infect more than 5 people. That is just being generous. You can infect a lot of people. So this is what everyone is trying to prevent. So much as we caution the security agencies to take it easy on you, take it easy on yourself. Do not step out if you do not have any urgent business outside. Stay indoors, save yourself, save us all, and together we can fight this. So we are counting on the interior minister, the head of security, the national security, the BNI, the CID, the Ghana Armed Forces. Please, let's take it easy on people. Let's take it easy on people. Thank you.